हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संदीप रास्ते, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग, एएसएसएमएस, इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी, पुणे। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रांसफार्मर। व्हाट इज ट्रांसफार्मर? ट्रांसफार्मर इज अ स्टैटिक डिवाइस दैट चेंज एसी इलेक्ट्रिक पावर एट वन वोल्टेज लेवल टू एन एसी इलेक्ट्रिक पावर एट अनदर वोल्टेज लेवल विदाउट चेंजिंग फ्रीक्वेंसी। These are the few images of transformer, power transformer, distribution transformer. Need of transformer. In case of power grid, there are three stages: generation, transmission, and distribution. Electric power generated at voltage of 11 kV or 33 kV of transformer will step up the voltage between 110 kV to 220 kV for transmission over long distance at low cost. Transformer will step down the voltage between 11 kV to 33 kV for distribution for large consumer. It also step down the voltage up to 440 volt for residential and commercial load. Michael Faraday. He thinks that if the current is produced by magnetic field, why can't magnetic field produce a current? So Michael Faraday and Joseph Henry perform one experiment. Coil is connected with galvanometer, and this series combination connected to battery. When the switch was closed, a momentary deflection was noticed in galvanometer, after which the current returned to the zero. When switch opened, galvanometer deflect again momentarily in the other direction. Current was not detected. The secondary circuit when the switch was left closed. Michael Faraday observed that an EMF made to happen or induced in a conductor like a piece of metal whenever it cuts magnetic field lines by moving across them, that doesn't work in stationary. If the conductor is part of the complete circuit, a current is also produced. Faraday found that the induced EMF increases if the speed of motion of a magnet or coil increases. The number of turns on the coil is made larger. And last one, the strength of magnet is increased. Thank you.